has been saving herself for this. That's me, Herzegovina. Struggled to finish the event she entered in the Winter Paralympic Games in Sochi in the slalom events, the slalom and the GS. In the World Champs, her only finish indeed was an 11th in Tarvizio last year in the slalom. Became the first woman representing Bosnia and Herzegovina to compete in alpine skiing at the Paralympic Winter Games in Sochi. So already a history maker. Ilma Kazazic taking it very steady. This is the final drop down. The opportunity to take it up a little bit of extra speed. The slowest time is. Well, she'll enjoy that one next to her name, but it's not going to last for long. So, second slowest, Annie Hondo from the first run. And already 13.40 seconds inside the time of Kazazic. 3:03:05. But we expect, well, Boshe and the leaders to come in around about 2:25, 2:26, something like that. And both runs are calculated, of course. These athletes will try and push it. They will live right on the edge. They push on and try to make sure of medals. And the gold medal in particular with Boshe and Rothfuss and Jepsen in there. Hondo immediately overtakes Kazazic after that. The second run, 1:20.26. Neutral Paralympic athlete Anastasia Koroshova is next down. She finished 13th in the giant slalom competition in Sochi. She was 11th in the slalom. She had a first run time of 1:24.65. She's outside the time of Ami Hondo. So the athletes first to go in the second run of the women's GS for standing competitors will look to finish in as respectable a combined time as possible.